Giving him a three-run lead now. And there's another base hit by Harold Bain. And the White Sox increase their lead. Oh, out at the plate. Law is thrown out. Dan Pastra rifles the ball to the plate, and he cuts Law down to retire the side. Tony LaRussa doesn't believe it. He's been thrown out of the ballgame. Oh, LaRussa got hot and got hot quickly. Oh, Tony LaRussa came flying out of the dugout. Bane got the hit to left field. Law was thrown out. But for the White Sox, they bat around. They come up with four runs on three base, four base hits. And after five and a half innings, it's Chicago 4 and the Yankees 1.